a cross-wiring of the senses.
Multi-perception. Perceiving something as something else, a sound as a color, or...
People with synesthesia tend to be very creative and artistic and often very musical.
Guitar, bass, piano, drums, harmonica. I sing. I play the mandolin.
Grab your umbrella, baby, cause it's raining hard like you never seen.
Okay, a lot of sensation on that one.
Audio tactile synesthesia is when you hear a sound or music or something, and then you get a feeling in your limbs or on your skin or something, and it's like, ah, physical sensation!
I have color grasping synesthesia, which means that my symbols, mostly numbers and letters, have colors inherently in them.
My Tuesday is lime green.
A milk chocolate would be pink.
That's more of a deeper blue, I have to say.
Swedish, for example, I described before, kind of has the consistency of yogurt, and it's also very cubical.
Compared to when, like, two people are having a conversation, and you have one smooth voice being the same color as, like, a rough voice, and it's kind of interesting.
Whenever I taste a certain food, I sometimes think of a color to go with it.
A little bit rusty, I think my head is caved.
Pulled that and I was just like, wait, there was green in this piece now.
Disadvantages for synesthesia. Aside from not being believed or being suspected as high.
Elliot Smith's Son of Sam is really, it's three different fields of three different shades of purple.
I was very surprised that wasn't what everybody else saw. I just kind of thought it was normal. Nobody told me otherwise.
And the boy was like, isn't it funny how when you put a line on a P, you can turn it red? And I was like, yeah, that is funny, you know? And then it was describing how that, not everybody had that. And for me, it wasn't like, oh, I have something. It was, oh, nobody else has.
But like, it's like a part of me so much so that I can't lose it.